Olivia Wilde, she has upgraded to a new hilltop home in Studio City. Now she's just adding on to her real estate portfolio because when she split from actor Jason Sudeikis, she got the Spanish style home above Silver Lake. He got the historic Brooklyn mansion. Now this home is a ranch style design. 4 bedrooms, 6 bathrooms, half acre pad with panoramic views, guest house. The asking price was $5.8 million. She bought it for $5.9 million.